Take command of your home life. Doing this just helps us feel like we're more in control. We certainly reduce our stresses, and we have an improvement in the overall well-being of how we engage and connect. Our fourth one really is to simplify the belongings that we have. You know, my wife is really great at decluttering certain parts of the home and keeping things structured and organized. It reduces altercations in the home and certainly allows us to get rid of items that we no longer need, and we create, I guess, more community contribution by sharing those things we don't need with others through donations, charities, and Salvation Armies. So if we adopt this only use what I need approach and only have what I need approach, we'll find that there's a lot less clutter to distract us with, and we're more productive in our personal lives, meaning more time with family. Let's take command of what's around us so we can live the lives that we want.